sling it. Everybody on the team really could. And, you know, he said he's gonna get the opportunity to throw a touchdown, and that's what he did. Like, you know, he's happy about that. I'm happy for him. But he came out. He had a tremendous game receiving the ball too. He always making the first guy miss in the field. I like that.
Was it as good a throw from Demario as you've seen like in practice?
That was a good throw. Perry was wide open. He just had to get out there and get it to him. He put it right on the money. Perry walked in.
I know you guys teased Kendall last week about having a near touchdown and stumbled a couple times today, lost a shoe. In all seriousness, he kind of moving a little bit quicker than is that just excitement?
Oh, yeah, Kendall, he's coming along great. You know, he's always eager out there, get out there and learn, ask me what he needs to do better to do this and everything. And he's running tremendously hard, and I like that about Kendall because he has a work that he wanted to be better. He wanted to be out there. He's going to keep working. Things going to come his way.
Did he show any frustration getting a touchdown called back?
Yeah, you couldn't really tell, but I knew it was. He came back with his head down. He didn't really say too much, but he wants to get in there like any running back does, and his opportunity is going to come.